Well, sunny Monday, soggy Tuesday. So what do we have in store for Wednesday's weather, Dustin?
Wednesday's looking a little bit better.
Okay.
I think we'll see at least some sunshine, and it'll be another day in the mid-50s, but it doesn't last.
Oh.
Yeah, we're getting colder. It's a holiday weekend for a lot of folks, and we also have more rain, maybe a little bit of snow.
So you'll want the parka for those Easter egg hunts, huh?
Yeah, that's not a bad idea. Yeah. It's nothing bad by any means, but it is still not quite the warm early April weather we're going to be looking for. So have a look. First off, we're talking about the rain. This is the 12-hour radar loop. We had quite a bit of it last night, long-lasting, widespread, putting into motion. It was a soggy start to our day, but by about lunchtime, it started to break apart. The heavier rain's now well east of us, but we're still catching some light rain showers and drizzles. Cloudy conditions, some periods of fog are likely to develop pretty soon. But again, the heaviest stuff is moving away from us. We're still going to see quite a bit of cloud cover through the night. Temperatures for highs reached the mid-50s, a little bit nicer, right? But seeing the cool air already starting to move in, we should get a little bit cooler tonight than last night. Still might stay above freezing, but yeah, it doesn't get quite as warm in the coming days. Around the region, a lot of rainfall out east of us now to our south. We still see a few little passing showers, but for the most part, we're over with the rain, just seeing a little bit. Then, nice little dry spot. It's not too far away. That's tomorrow. Tomorrow is our dry spot. So new weather headlines, rain moving away. That's for tonight. Into tomorrow, looking like a very nice day, at least some maybe partial cloud cover, but I think we'll see the sunshine a bit. We'll catch more rain Thursday. It's opening day for the Tigers. I do think that the game itself might be all right. May hold off till a little bit later. So we'll talk about that in the future track. Colder weekend. We do have a bit more rain on the way for the weekend, and as it gets colder, particularly at night, might see some snowflakes starting to mix in as well. We'll talk about that in a moment. Tonight, there's your lingering rainfall. It is moving east, but it's kind of taking its time, so don't be surprised if you still see some raindrops, cloudy conditions all the way through the rest of your evening. But after midnight, it does start to break apart. We should see sunshine for at least a good chunk of Wednesday in between some light, thin cloud cover. Wednesday afternoon, yeah, a few more clouds there, but look at 5 o'clock. Beautiful conditions that'll help us to reach the mid-50s again. Light winds, really very pleasant Wednesday. Into Thursday's forecast, more clouds. And again, the Tigers do have a game in the early afternoon. Watch out at least for that chance for rain. Most of the rain will be towards the southeast. That might impact the Detroit area more than, say, Lansing Thursday afternoon. Something we'll have to keep an eye on, but hopefully not too much of a washout, right? It is baseball season. 35 tonight, your overnight low. We should stay above freezing, but watch out for fog developing. The rain is ending. Winds are pretty light. Into tomorrow's forecast, we should reach about mid-50s, I would say. Partly cloudy to mostly sunny day. Might reach 55 degrees, 56, could reach even 57. It's at least a possibility. Into the rest of the 7 day, a little bit cooler into Thursday, Friday, and then into the week in low 40s to upper 30s Saturday, Sunday. But look at the overnight lows, well below freezing, and that's when, say, Saturday, rain is looking likely, could see that PM mix or even a little bit of overnight snow. Not the kind that sticks around, but still pretty cold for it. Into early next week, a bit more chance for rain or mix. This is that kind of forecast where we're well above freezing in the day, well below freezing at night. So depending on timing for any precipitation, sometimes it's a little bit difficult to be precise which one are we going to see more of. But no snow sticks around. That much we can say confidently. So